Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to print multiple pages into one page in Google Docs. Let's get started. Go to File menu and click the Print or press the Ctrl plus P from keyboard and select the printer and click the pages per sheet. You can choose 2, 4, 6, 9, and 16. When you will choose a printer, then here will show print option. Just click print. Now printing is started automatically. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.